Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel and to episode 2 of The Bands That Shaped Me. And today we're going to take a look at System of a Down. So System of a Down, when I first heard them, I really didn't like their music. And the first song that I heard was Chop Suey back in, what, 2001, 2002 sort of time. And then I heard the rest of the album and I was like, wow, this band are absolutely amazing. And I've been a huge fan ever since. And it was very, very difficult to pick a song by this band because their first record with songs like Spiders on it is just such an iconic record. But if it wasn't for Toxicity, then I would definitely not be into this band. Narrowing down that, just that one album, which I think is just hit after hit after hit, was also very difficult. There's a lot of great things that I love about System of a Down. And at the time when I first heard them, I didn't really understand their lyrics, but the lyrical content of this band is absolutely amazing. It's on point. It's everything that I want to hear when I listen to a metal band, just angry, talking about what pisses them off. So for the guitar sound today, I used my Ampeat 1 guitar amplifier. I boosted it with my TC Electronic integrated preamp. And I made it a little bit dirty because that record is actually quite dirty sounding. And then I was going into a Mesa Boogie 4x12 with mic'd up with an SE Electronics Voodoo VR1 ribbon mic. And this time I was going into an Audient ASP880 preamp. And it sounds badass. I'm really happy that I got those new pre's. It's very clean, but managed to get the dirtiest guitar sound. So here it is, Toxicity. Enjoy, and I'll see you on the next time I do another one of these.